And as you practice throughout the year.
Do you think? Like we do when we do the budgets?
Hey, I found it.
Yeah.
Practice.
Did you find it?
I was going through all Maxine's.
Would that make sense? Like when we do the budgets and you replace one budget with the other? Because you always say we're replacing, when it's a new number, and then you say in the preamble that this replaces ordinance number.
It'd be under.
Okay. Let's follow the procedure. Now we're back in the, back on record. Pardon me, are we back on record? Madam Clerk?
All right.
Are we back on record in session?
Yes.
Madam Law Director, have you come up with what is, was going to take place and how it's going to take place?
Yes, we'll repeal the 3915 and replace it with the new one.
4150.
4150.
Okay, we've called the roll on to make an amendment to the agenda.
Where?
We've done that.
Okay.
So now we're in the process of repealing.
I have to read resolution.
Can I finish, ma'am? Now we're in the process of repealing the old one and getting it out of the way so that we can replace it with the new one, with the numbers. That is correct.
Yes, you're adding it to the agenda.
Yes.
But I think it probably, the repeal vote has to be on the Tuesday meeting.
Okay, but we still, we amended the agenda to do this.
Right.
That's where we are right now.
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Resolution number 3915. Resolution authorizing the mayor to enter into an agreement with Ronette Paving Incorporated for the repair and resurfacing of Garfield, Lambert, and Lakeview Roads from Euclid Avenue to the East Cleveland boundary in the amount of $310,940 and a bid alternate for Northville of $162,895 and declaring an emergency.
Yes, sir.
Madam Chair, I'll sponsor a resolution 39-15 and humbly request that it be repealed, but I also refer to the amendment to refer to the regular agenda.
Is there a second?
No, you can't go ahead. Just say your consensus.
Okay. To the.
Both orders appear on the agenda.
Yeah, both orders. You got unanimous. You didn't make comments.
Okay.
Comments. All right, so now we on with the resolution.
Resolution number 4115. A resolution authorizing the mayor to enter into an agreement with Ronette Paving Incorporated for the repair and resurfacing of Garfield, Lambert, and Lakeview Roads from Euclid Avenue to the East Cleveland boundary in the amount of $288,455.50 and bid alternate for Northville, $137,520, and declaring an emergency. Requested by Community Development Director, sponsored by
Ms. Linder.
Thank you, Madam Chair. Resolution 41-15, I'll sponsor that and move for some, actually, I'll sponsor that and just be cognizant that we have another resolution on the agenda that reflects this one, but this will be the proper resolution. Consent to the regular agenda for the council meeting.
Yes.
Cool, thank you.
Okay, are we back in the
remarks and requests of the public?
Well, I would like to go back since the mayor's designee is here. Is there any remarks on the mayor's designee?
Not at this time.
Okay, so then we will go on to, what is it?
Remarks and requests of the public.
Is there any remarks and requests of the public? You got a lot out.
I'm just going to say that.
You guys said it's mine, so I can't hear you.
It is an honor. After hearing from the Bright Reverend.
Bright Reverend.
Yeah, Kroger. approve. I just hope that he will be able to maintain, and I'm glad to see that people still want to do business in the city, in spite of our administration wanting to do otherwise. And so I hope we have others that will come forward who want to do business and not just selling off our assets and trying to put our city in a position where it would be almost impossible for someone else to come in as mayor or administration to be able to operate our city. So from that, I will go ahead. I'll support the resolution 3615, which is the past. And we don't want to discourage people that want to do business in the city. But as people drive through and see this, I realize the city is right now for people to move, do things in the city, and not just giving our city away and then selling the land that we have, because that's what everybody wants, or $100 or $200 or whatever, and they sit on that and hold it, and then they're going to make a buck off of it. And so I just hope this council be cognizant of that as you move forward, and I hope that you will study and vote, and if the mayor should veto the legislation that you sent up, that you will override the veto. He has 7 days to respond to the legislation. And you cannot go back and change this, that, or the other. You have to move forward, because that was in a public meeting where you did your due diligence, what you are responsible to do. It is your responsibility, and it is his responsibility to execute the ordinance, and then they become laws after some of them become law as you vote on them as an emergency, come law immediately. Those that do not, within 30 days, he must execute those. If he does not, he derelict in his responsibility. And I would really, if you indulge me for a moment, just to read just what power you have. You don't let administration usurp your authority. You dictate. Tell the administration what to do. You make the laws. He has to carry them out.
This
is very short.
I'm sorry, but your time is up. And you can continue that. Yes, I'm always
timing. Oh, you are? I'm going to start timing you.
You can finish that on the 18th, which is at the...
And then you're really telling me to sit down.
I'm not going to do that. Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you. Before we conclude this and make an adjournment, can the counselors check your calendars and see what availability you have for next week? Madam Clerk, do we need to try to set a meeting next week? Or
I'm opening with an exception to the next week.
Pardon, I'm sorry.
If you want to have an executive meeting,
what time do you see?
5:30.
That's fine.
Is everybody up?
On the 18th, 5:30. Oh, sure. Yeah. Executives, just your catch-all for discussion.
Councilman King, are you available? You said to check the calendar.
Oh. Can I let you know?
We'll put his tentative.
Yes. Okay. Yes, he's saying yes.
Because I know you guys like to try and do all your meetings one day. You don't have to
Okay, and check with Councilman Martin. Okay. See if he's available. Okay. Thank you. At this time, I'll.